Chaos.
Hey guys.
We're
going to the Luke Combs concert.
First, we're going to Taco Bell because we're starving. But we got
guys, I said in yesterday's vlog that I was depressed because I can't go, and I bought tickets that night.
Yeah.
Heck yes.
So we're really excited, and we'll get back to you in a minute.
Luke Combs, here we go.
Oh, we're waiting in the Taco Bell line, and
I have my shoe on. I'm struggling.
Yeah, she really is.
Oh my gosh.
Hey,
Abby, hold on.
She looks like a Christmas tree, but yeah.
We've had it for so long.
Oh my head.
Guys, this is literally our dream concert.
I want to go get. Oh my gosh. Excuse I want to go get that icicle. Should I?
What? Up there?
Yeah.
No. I'm getting 2 bean burritos, no onions.
I'm getting 2 crunchy tacos and Mountain Dew Baja Blast, of course.
And I'm getting a bean burrito with no onions and maybe some
tacos.
Oh my gosh.
It does smell smoking. Lexi, she just lit the cigarette thing.
What's in an interview?
Well, who sings that? Kenzie?
Someone asked me
Combs.
Good job!
It's his new song.
Yeah,
oh, doing
good
it.
Job.
Doing this, whatever.
This?
I should have asked these.
What's on? Here, take that.
Take that.
Why did
ask for napkins. Can we get napkins?
You guys go.
Is there napkins in there?
There should be.
There's freaking not. I don't think. Frick you!
Taco Bell's getting a bad review tonight.
Awful review.
They put our chips in upside down. They're all over the freaking bag.
The food's good.
They didn't put the lid on our drinks.
Yeah, so my drinks
green go ew, all go! Over.
And now people don't know how to drive!
We're driving in the car and it's dark. But we're eating our food. Lexi's feeding me.
Yeah, I'm feeding her chips.
Show them how it's done, Lexi.
So first we take the chip, we dip it in the cheese. Make sure we don't get too much, so you wipe it off, but she likes a lot of cheese. Yeah, and then...
And keep your eyes on the road.
Ew.
Sorry.
Luke Combs is in that building!
Look how cute the trees are.
We're so freaking excited, you don't even know.
So pumped. Guys, I've been talking about this for... Since his concert was supposed to happen last year in 2020.
It's not,
Luke Combs is in that freaking
So, yeah.
We're gonna be breathing the same air as Luke Combs.
Maybe this light will turn green ever.
Guys, we're going to Luke Combs.
What?
I think we're whack.
Real life, it's happening, Lexi.
Oh my gosh.
Luke Combs, here we come.
Guys,
we pulled this together in less than 24 hours.
Yep.
We made it happen.
Luke Combs is in there, Lexi.
Yeah, I know, Lily. We're in, guys. We're gonna go get some beers.
Just standing back here.
We're in. We're in our seats.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. We're about to see Luke Combs in this building, breathing the same air as him.
You should bring me.
Guys, it's happening.
Great.
Oh my gosh.
Fulcher, we don't know who you are.
Yeah.
It's zoomed in.
Ray so, Fulcher just left.
Yeah.
We're waiting for Luke Combs.
A little bit.
Patiently waiting for you, Luke. Come on out.
We love you. They finally changed the screen to Luke Combs.
No more Ray Fulcher.
You hit in the wrong spot.
Okay, Ashley McBride just finished. Kenzie and Lexi are going to the bathroom. So I'm waiting. Luke Combs comes on next.
He's coming! He's coming! Luke Combs is out. He's out!
Yeah.
What would you do? If you weren't doing this.
Current favorite song. Love of my life.
Daddy, please don't go.
Is my flash?
Yeah.
Hours ago did not have tickets, so it was awesome.
Thanks for watching, guys, of my life.
Yes, yeah, sir. That was like the funnest thing.
That was all I've ever wanted for the past year and a half.
Now my life would be complete, so I can go die now.
That's all I've ever wanted. So thanks for watching the vlog.
Bye.
Thank you.
Hope you guys enjoyed going to the concert with us.
And see you guys next time.
That was a party.
Bye. Bye.